Memphis police are looking for new leads after a deadly summer shooting in Midtown. A local businessman, Glenn Cofield, was shot and killed near a church along East Parkway. This happened back in June. Detectives believe he was a victim to a robbery. In the months since the murder, police have not been able to find the killer. Last week, investigators, they were out in the community drawing attention to the case. A $26,000 reward is now being offered for information leading to an arrest. If you know anything at all that could help detectives, call Crime Stoppers at 528-CASH.